I hit supposed to have a ginger on this recipe. Anyway, this is on my version. So you can also omit the ginger if you don't want to, or else it'll be alright too. But I like ginger. Okay. And after that, we'll put the garlic. The garlic is fast to cook too, so we'll follow it with the onion. We'll put the onions right away. Okay. And then we'll add the onions is fast to cook also, so we'll add the tomatoes right away. I'm just keeping the meat on the side first, the side of the pan. I don't have to worry about getting it back and forth. So what I'm gonna be closing this first and then let the tomatoes cook, and we'll be back for it. Thank you for watching, subscribing, and like. See you later. Take care.